was a bison who was born to lead. That I was meant to run out front and head the whole stampede. My wildest dream was that the team was hanging on my every word. I wanna lead the herd. I always thought I knew exactly what my purpose was. That I had what it takes to do the things a leader does. All of the hustle and the muscle. No, I wouldn't be deterred. I wanna lead the herd. I always thought that I was brave and strong. I've been so sure of that my whole life long. What if I was wrong? What is the use in introducing dreams if they just get deferred?